for this whole tender process, we conducted many briefings for the tenderers as well as the committee members. For the committee members, we briefed them on what to screen, on the Ministry of Health requirements, on filing documentations and the whole process flow. For the tenderers, we briefed them on the whole tender submission flow, online as well as offline. I noticed that with this briefing, we are able to smoothen the process flow in the during the tender submission for tenders as well as the committee members.
The project started all the way from November last year, began with SAA, SPDD, and finally in January we started our e-tender exercise.